The taxation to Cahora deposit in Peru was found by IP, the first successful IP survey, as with porphyry copper. Time domain got us into a lot of joint ventures. A lot of joint ventures. So people used to come to Newmont because we have this technique. But as an anecdotal thing, I can also tell you, we had a joint venture with Chevron in Georgia. So I talked with the geophysicist and I proposed to Newmont to do some SP. No, SP? Two electrodes and a voltmeter. That is a nice reconnaissance tool before we do anything else. I was turned down. They said, that doesn't want Newmont image of high tech. You want to use two electrodes? How? We can't do joint venture with two electrodes and a voltmeter. So I was turned down by the management to do that. And later on, the partnership dissolved and Chevron found two deposits there using SP. So that also, to me, is the cheapest method that works, you know?